This would be a first for Victoria, by the way. Public servants will reportedly be offered period and reproductive leave under a new 4-year pay deal. It would reportedly see workers entitled to an extra 5 days leave a year on top of current entitlements. The days can be used for issues arising from menstruation, menopause, IVF and other reproductive health conditions.
So, boys, what do we reckon?
Yeah. We've got this chat, Sarah. Yeah. You just stay out of it.
This is quite interesting, though. On top of all the other entitlements, it does seem... I've got 15 seconds to talk about this, but I feel like it could actually have unintended consequences.
Disincentive.
Yeah.
But the trade-off was they didn't get a 4-day work week.
There we go.
So, hey. Yeah, we'll see.